to other visitors, we appreciate your cooperation in exercising appropriate behavior during your visit. In the event of an emergency, please remain calm and follow the instructions given by our staff. Please be informed that in the interest of security, surveillance cameras are placed at strategic locations. Shortly, you will board the flight that travels at a speed of approximately 5 to 6 meters per second to the Sky Bridge. You will be greeted by the staff at the Sky Bridge, which is 170 meters high. It is 58,000 meters below, and it weighs approximately 750 tons. Later, you will be ushered to the observation deck on level 86, which is 370 meters above sea. At the end of your visit, please visit our gift shop on your way out, which offers a wide range of souvenirs. Feel free to spend some of your time there. If you require assistance during your visit, please feel free to approach any of our employee staff. Thank you for your attention, and we hope you have a pleasant time.
To the height of 170 meters above the street level. There's some information about Twin Tower. Behind me is Tower Number 1, and here we are Tower Number 2. Tower Number 1, the main contractor is from Japan, called Hazama Group. And here at Tower Number 2, the main contractor is from South Korea, called Samsung Corporation. It takes about 2.5 years to finish building this Twin Tower from 1994 until the middle of 1996. And by the bridge, actually this is a double vehicle bridge here. We now at the lower deck. The upper deck at level 42 is only open for the staff movement. And some information about the Sky Bridge. Actually, the main functions of this bridge is to facilitate easy movement between Tower 1 and Tower 2 staff, and also serve as alternative evacuation route in case of any emergency. Okay, so here you'll be given about 10 to 15 minutes to interview. And after that, we call you based on your kind of pass, the red pass here. The red pass, and then we go to the top level. For the information or assistance, please feel free to approach me or one of the staff. Thank you. And then
Yeah. There's another thing here about this. Another one?
Feel free to approach any of the crew. All right, thank you very much.